Hallelujah. I'd like you to turn in your Bibles today to two different passages, the first being Acts chapter 9. And then if you have an opportunity, one verse here in Philippians chapter 2. I'm going to talk to you this morning about law and order. Not talking about the television show. We're talking about God's law and His order. We've enjoyed this AD series this last several weeks. And